Oh. We start with the first competition 2015. 15. The story behind this, I live in Germany these days, and so I have some bad, I have some good influence, and I have some bad influence. Anyway, So when I joined the scene, or like I first discovered the scene in late 90s, it was kind of unthinkable to have a demo game development competition. Reptile can confirm this. You are older than me. That it was unthinkable on a demo party to have a game developer compo. We were like destroying gamers, unplugging their computers, playing Quake and whatnot. Or Doom, yeah, that sort of, that too. And but then most of us like grown up and found living to make a living as a game developer, or at least I was, you were, maybe still are. You maybe still are. So yeah. Nowadays there are game development compos on demo parties, and that's awesome, I think. So give up a big hand for our first compo this year, the game development. Yeah, and I forgot, of course. We have live voting, so you can vote while watching the compo.
Hi everybody, I'm Matthew and this is the magic door. Let's start. You are a wizard and you are playing the magic door. Use the A button to push up the door to prevent it from falling to the ground, because this is the end. So let's start again, because I haven't. Under the door there are randomly generated numbers. This is the strength of the push-up spell. So be careful, if you push too hard, it will be too fast and you can't stop it from falling.
This is the first thing.
Okay. You get one score if you reach the top of the door. And that's it. You can't push up immediately after an action. You must wait sometimes, so it's very hard. So the waiting time is increasing after every transfer, so it's it will be harder. Okay, that's it. That's the whole game.
In case you don't know how to live vote, you should have get a code for your ticket, and you can register online, and from that on you can vote and live vote on our web page, on our party page.
Okay. Igazából ez a játék egy egyszerű platformnál meg indult, és az is lehet belőle, de inkább az kitevőre van kihányozva. És azért nem tudom elmondani róla annyit, hogy a zenét az elfelejtem. Nekik van 5 órakor sem ezt nem játék. A tutoriál részt átadom, mivel... De ezt nem lehetem. Nem lehetem készülni. Ne? Ez nem? Semmi között.
I'm sure that I'm seeing more. What color is that?
No, you're not chasing that color because I have a heart of green.
The crowd may produce some sound effects for the game if you wish.
His name is not for a red green color blind.
Blum. 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 Blum.
Blum.
Hello. So this is our game. It's called Boy War, and we are the Brotherhood. We are actually brothers. And this is a line war game. If you know StarCraft or Warcraft, there are custom maps where you can play line wars. And let us just demonstrate the play. Oh, this is, I'm gonna activate the AI, so I can speak and he can play. This is actually all voice. So every sound effect except the music is all our voice. Okay. So this is a win for the player too. But we can always start again. So as I was saying, all sound effects are made by us, except the music. That is made by us too, but that's not the voice and sticking things together. Okay. Yeah, the objective of the game is that you... there are two players, player one is left and player two is right, and you have resources on the corners. You can see it is generating over time. And you have to spawn your units and bust it. So you have to push them after the baseline of the other player. This is a tug of war. If I push a unit, then player health is decreased for one and added to the other, and who can pass many units on the other side, that's the winner. And there's a little bit of strategy to it, because the units have different resource values and power and speed, so you can utilize some tactics, but it's a little bit about reflexes too, so that's okay. And it can play itself, so if there are two AIs, someone who was watching me when I was programming this game, he said that he was look at this screen forever, but he was not in a state of clear mind on what I mean. So thank you.
If you like this entry, remember to vote for it. Did I mention we have a live voting system?
Thank you. this is based on a real story because I work on the top of this galleon. Galleon thing.
Story behind.
Károly, nincs addig a másik mikrofont is. A másik mikrofon, mert két mikrofon kell. Hozd ide! Ide! Köszönöm.
Sound effects in the beginning. Who remembers the sound effect of Space Invaders? Someone has Space Invaders sound effect? No. Please, really. And it starts to get faster and faster. So please, the audience has to have some sound effects. And the audience is welcome to create sound effects. Anyway. 30,000 years ago, we entered this planet to a species. Now it's time to return. They refuse. They claim they don't even remember. So let those fuckers out.
Move.
sound effects. Jó mi átok a defekteket, gyerekek? Boom! Boom!
Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom!
Up to 9 players can play it, actually. Már 5 pontunk van. Mindre az imbezre szívem. Hol vannak az effektek? Hol vannak az effektek? És hagyom, hogy nem vagy. És így tovább. Köszi.
We have some issues before. Freedom Drive. Thanks for all the entries. Give up for all the entries, big hand, please.